Hey guys, today we are bagging lunches with Ms. Shoulder's second grade class for kids in Wilson County, Lebanon Special Schools District, who may not get as much food as they need, especially on weekends and holidays.